This is a short, but nevertheless, important message from Legion 7 to the so-called self-claimed true members of Anonymous. Even though you are our brothers and sisters, at the moment, you are being observed by your own members. At least, your actions are. Because there is something wrong with the way our name is being used for the wrong reasons. There is still an obligation to fulfill, which is, in our opinion, not the case at the moment. How do you feel about this? The common people are starting to doubt the actions of our ideology and will not take it very seriously, when there will be no permanent results to gain. People will get confused and will lose their belief in an ideal, which already saved a lot of lives. But this is not enough for us. A name, a mask, a thought, a purpose. It can be very confusing for some people. There are those who still doubt the actions of the Legions of Anon. Does Anonymous need real leadership, or will it stay like it is today? We all watch the news and see a filtered reality on screen, or reading in the newspapers. Most people don't care at all about what is happening in the world. And yet, a lot of people feel powerless, or just ignored as a human being. They think that their opinions are not important enough to be heard. We are here to make sure you remember what our contribution and devotion is all about. That this is the main reason why the founders of our worldwide movement, at one point, joined forces, in the first place, to stand up for those in need of help and support, to create a better world for our children, without death and destruction all over the place. This must never be forgotten, or all will be for nothing in the end. Don't forget, all endings will bring a new beginning. There are many issues which makes the world heading towards an uncertain future. For example, to stand idle and watch the world around us getting sucked dry by the 1.0%, which has over 40% of all world's income. This will eventually lead to more death and destruction. As history has taught us already, it makes many of us wonder, can we still do something about it? Are we allowed to discuss these issues in public? The answer is yes. But you will soon find out that it is already very difficult to find a permanent solution without taking extreme measures. A simple gesture with extreme results. How to beat a system which is functioning by creating, to destroy, instead of destroying, to create. The laws of balance cannot be fooled. Why not do it the right way? What to do? How to react? Where to go? Whom to talk to? Who to trust? This is what you get when believing in a system which is created by an old order generation which believes in the divide and conquer philosophy. The ancient Roman/Egyptian/Greek culture has never been forgotten and is still honored today by many individuals with a lot of money and political influence. This is also where all cult phenomena and mysteries were born. Why keep sustaining a system which is on the brink of extinction? The old order can't live forever. So, why create a new system which has the same outdated rules and laws, which always seem to have the best benefits for the rich and famous? If you really want a change, then you have to fight for it. Because the ones in control will not give up their power for free. The philosophy of Anonymous is not much different. If there is no common goal to achieve, a name is nothing when people only support a thought which isn't theirs in the first place. Anon has no single operating cell and therefore must only stay a civil activist movement. For the time being, that is. By pointing out a leader will change the whole ideology. Nothing to explain here, because the ones paying close attention will understand. The legions of Anon have no need for a leader at the moment. The time hasn't come yet. When the people are ready, the one or ones will appear. But this will mean that the battle has begun. Patience will be rewarded. This we promise. To those who still believe in our cause, we want to say this. Do not play vigilant games. Stay safe is your main priority. Do not waste your precious time, effort and skills on minor ways. Do your homework and stay alert. Never forget our motto. Don't try too hard to fit in, because you were born to stand out. To those still sitting on their thrones of death and destruction, we only say this. You forgot about us. This is your biggest mistake. Hold on to your precious oil and gold. Hold it close. We are coming for you. We are Generation X. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.